Right. Let's see what happens. Having issues with some software on the GPU, apparently, and it's knocking everything off after 30 seconds, a minute, 2 minutes of streaming. So, join this race, one for the training, one to test if the streaming's working. I've had to one install everything off the GPU, reinstall all the drivers to see if it works. Fingers crossed. We'll soon see. I've not done a Zwifty 50 before. Let's see what these races are like. I haven't checked who's in it. Zwifty 50. Oh, some strong riders, to be fair. Any cat see that's below 200 points? Yeah, good riding. Every teeny tiny fan's pointed. The standard Chrissy Harrison no warm up. Who do I know in this racing? Steve is never a Cat C rider in a month of Sundays. What the hell is he doing on there? Expected, actually. is the warm up getting in. Still a little horse from the football yesterday. This is a lot longer than I normally race, so it's a different test of the legs. Let's go. The ceiling people split up here. go. Is that Steve Hall or Sam Hall? If that's Sam, that's ridiculous. That tester there. Go.
This is funny. Well, that's coming, it's coming, it's coming.
Is that Lady Mitchum?
You know it's coming.
Blob's chasing me. It's tough. And I think we've got to go to the top of there again. So, we certainly ought to climb. Thank you.
There we go, get the length out a little bit. Quite a couple of these front riders are going to want to watch, because they're strong, man. That hill climb is brutal. Hanging on for dear life towards the top. The legs were going to explode, man. Some of these dangerous beasts as well. Just over an hour in and we've still got just under 14k to go. He's not pulling. What's up? Yeah.
Sorry,
it was just the same to get the company inside. Oh well.
Got 10k
go. Alright, Wow, that was close. Over the brow. 2-3 went. One didn't go. Like he's 6 seconds and 11, 12 seconds back.
Oh.
Oh, two beans on the front. Great work. Oh wow. Wow, that was a grueling race. 56k hills, brakes, sprints. I mean, that's probably the toughest race, sea race I've done for quite some time. Mainly because I'm not much of a climber, and that really took the sting out of the legs. Right. Yeah, really did. That push hard on both climbs. Great work by the guys who were up front. It was just brutal. And those two Danes, I know they said they weren't on the same team, but oh my god, they worked together. One off the front, one sitting, not doing any of the work. Either one wins or the other does. So yeah, I had to be the lamb to the slaughter, unfortunately. Closed that gap, started the sprint out, but just couldn't get that 8 to 10 meters where it would have been too much. It would have been hard for the guys sprinting behind, but Kev just stuck on there, and once he's still inside that 5 meters, like, he just used that draft and blasted through right to the finish. So great race, great finish, enjoyed that one. And the stream held out, whoop whoop. So we're getting a problem, maybe fixed. Yep. So, top work. Cheers, guys. Thank you.